So in Florida, a landlord would have to file a civil lawsuit to have the tenant removed from the property. Generally, if you haven't been through this process before and you're a landlord or a property owner and you have a tenant that's not paying rent, you'd want to consult with an attorney to find out what the proper steps are so that you don't make any mistakes when you file the case.